Knowing your Windows 11 product key is important in the event you ever need to provide proof that you own a copy of Windows 11. You may be prompted to enter your Windows 11 product key during a reinstall of your operating system, a major update, or when dealing with Microsoft support. Thankfully, you can use the Command Prompt app to quickly get your Windows 11 product key. Now let's walk through the steps to find your Windows 11 product key. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then click the Windows icon on the taskbar. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Enter Command Prompt in the search bar. You'll see the Command Prompt app in the list of results. Step 3. Right-click the Command Prompt app to open a context menu and then click Run as Administrator in this menu. The Command Prompt application launches. Step 4. Enter the command text on the screen after your username. It should look like what's on the screen right now. I'll also include this text in the video description if you just want to copy that. Step 5. Press Enter on the keyboard. You'll see a line added beneath your command that says Original Product Key, and beneath that you'll see your Windows 11 product key. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.